This is a WECT Cape Fear Business Break.
Hello, thanks for joining us. I'm Megan Donahue. Today we are talking with Dr. Alan Oster Jr. with Wilmington Eye. Welcome, Dr. Oster.
Pleasure to be here.
Now, I understand you're an oculoplastic surgeon. What do you do?
I get that question a lot. So oculoplastic surgery is actually plastic surgery just around the eyes. So I trained as an ophthalmologist first. I'm a board certified ophthalmologist, but then I did a 2-year fellowship in plastic surgery around the eyes.
Okay, and what types of surgeries do you perform?
Well, the most common surgery I do is lid lifts. So people with droopy eyelids, whether it be from excess skin hanging over or drooping because of weakness of the muscle.
Well, isn't that considered cosmetic surgery?
Actually, no. Most of the surgery that I do is considered functional because it's interfering with the vision, which means that insurance or Medicare will pay for it.
Well, what other types of surgery do oculoplastic surgeons perform?
So I do a whole host of surgeries, eyelids turning in, turning out, cosmetic surgeries, forehead lifts, mid-face lifts, lower lid blepharoplasties, which is revitalizing the lower eyelids, tear ducts, cancer reconstructions, trauma. So a wide range of surgery.
Wow, it sounds like it. Now, if someone thinks that they would benefit from a blepharoplasty, what would be the first step?
Well, certainly we want to come in for a consultation. Mm-hmm. The two largest roadblocks that I come across is that people feel that plastic surgery is cosmetic, which mm-hmm. in my case is frequently not, and that they don't want to come in just to be evaluated to look better. And so once people realize that this could be really impairing their vision, they become more interested in coming and talking.
Okay, great. Thanks so much. You can find out more about all the great services that they offer at Wilmington Eye by going to the website, wilmingtoneye.com.
For more details, go to Health First on WECT.com.